slightly terrifying. I've only sang this song once before.
It was a lot more sad last time. Thanks for making it happy. You guys having fun out there? I think you're out there.
Cell phones. Who's got a a cell phone. Show of cell phones. I don't know where mine is. There's yours. Okay. This one goes out to your cell phones. Cell phones. Cell phones.
Cell phones.
Shell phones? Demolition Man? How do you use the three seashells?
Google.
All right, this one goes out to Google. That's what I thought. Good for you. Asked me for it this morning, and I remember. goes out to Nick because of the minor chord.
It's this one.
So you'll hear it, okay? First you'll hear that and you'll be like, hey, and I'll go. And it'll go, hey. Does anybody know what I'm talking about when I talk to Nick about that? Yeah? Alright, good. In the key of F, like, fuck yeah, Sunday night! Oh, fuck yeah, Sunday night. Thanks for having us. I think we got a couple more, maybe.
One
more
set?
One more song, I think. I don't know. I'm gonna keep throwing things at me. Alright, over there, Anna. Anna's asking for you, man. No, he said fuck off, man.
Make it rain.
We'll try that song that I showed you in the beginning.
Yeah. G to C.
And then the other part goes like E to C, E to D, like. Song and it's gonna be really bad, so we're just gonna end with it because we don't care. It's Sunday night. So, you remember it, Bob? It goes G to C.
I don't know. You know where I am.
And then it goes E to C to D. Okay. And then it goes G A B flat A. We're learning songs on stage. We're called Muncie. Next time we might practice if we play a show. Maybe. No, we won't. We got a show with Eileen next. Sorry, we're not gonna practice beforehand.
Yeah.
hope you all have a really good day at work tomorrow. And thanks for coming out. If you work for Anna, she won't be there, she said. She's like, fuck you, it's mine. You work at 8 a.m.?
What do you do?
You're fucking crazy. Thanks a lot, work all Muncie. Anna's nuts, she's working at 8 a.m. for some reason.
Y'all can't hear you. No, fuck off.
Next time you see a homeless person, give them some of your money. They need it more than you do, and seriously, come on, what's a couple bucks? Have a good night.